created by Chinese culture, which has the history of 5,000 years. The modern Chinese wushu is prohibited on this land. With the history of distant source like long stream, it is now the key of going through 100 dynasties. Chinese wushu has the various exercises and techniques, depending on the naive Eastern culture, reconciling yin and yang, changing things and stillness, exerting rigidity and softness, surmounting and depending on each other. It could defeat enemy in use outside. Meanwhile, it also could be used inside as a long life assembling practice in all religious and folk style. Chinese wushu is a special border language, annotating the abstruse connotation of Eastern culture. Our ancestors have created innumerable feats of arms and unique skills in the past long history. However, there are many folk feats of arms and unique skills only in natural and modern practice. Meanwhile, we regret the losing of royal unique skills. The series video named 100 Classic Tools of Folk Wushu is in fact spreading the traditional skills forever. Besides, we would like to present a video to people who warm-hearted upload Chinese Kung Fu.
猴拳是中国武术中象形拳的一种，其动作内容主要模仿猴子的敏捷机灵神态，配以猴子特有的动作而组成。这套拳法构思精巧，招式奇妙，套路活泼流畅，表演惟妙惟肖，令人耳目一新，是一套绝妙的仿生拳法经典。
Monkey Quan is one form of Chinese wushu imitative twin. Its movements mainly imitate the shrewd expression and particular motions of a monkey. This style is an excellent imitative art, classic in its ingenious conception, dramatic movements, fluid forms, and overall stylistic impression. The performer is Li Yu Dong, the Monkey King of Song Mountain.
包括了有站式、蹲式、坐式和
monkey twin is a kind of Shaolin twin. The master of the monkey twin, you must know the movements and postures of a monkey, including standing, squatting, sitting, and walking. Please observe. Standing posture technique is as follows. Draw back the chest, lift the shoulders, and retract the abdomen. Both hands are relaxed in front of the chest, and both legs are bent at the knee. One heel of one foot is held slightly off the ground. Please observe. Squatting posture technique includes front squatting and side squatting. The technique of side squatting is as follows. Kneel down on one leg with both hands relaxed in front of the chest. Raise the shoulders. Raise the shoulders. Retract the belly and raise the head. The opposite side squatting stance is accomplished in the same fashion. Please observe. The front squatting stance is accomplished in the same manner as the side squatting stance, except that the face is held facing straight ahead. Please watch.
水弯曲，打开，头抬起，要求双头，也是手放松，抬头。这是侧卧，我再讲一下仰卧。仰卧的姿势是背着地，两手放松，放于胸前，腿弯曲，脚是来回切换。
The lion posture includes side lying, lying on the back, and facing down lying. A side lying posture is used most often in this style. The technique is performed by lying on the right side, both hands touching the ground, drawing in the chest, raising the shoulders and the body slightly with the legs crossed.One leg can be lifted and the head raised to look upward. Okay, watch the sideline stance performed on the left side. It is done in the same manner as the other side. The lying on the back posture is performed in the following manner.Lie down on your back and place both hands in front of the chest. Lift both legs while keeping them bent at the knees. The walking stances include stand walking and creeping. Draw the chest in and lift the shoulders with both hands in front of the chest. Bend both knees while lifting the heels. Perform the previous motions while moving back and forth. Let's observe side walking in action. Now let's examine the turnabout walking. Please pay close attention to the small leap. The technique is as follows. Lightly fall to the ground and rotate in a precise manner. Please observe the creeping technique. Both hands touch the ground while you maintain your center of gravity in the legs and not in the hands. Please observe. Those are the various hand techniques of Monkey Quan. The hand techniques of Monkey Quan include the following techniques: grasping, scratching, whisking, hooking, and swinging the hands, etc. Let's observe grasping. In grasping, the shoulders should sag. Stretch out the arm and withdraw it rapidly. Please watch again.
Thank you.
展的地点，我在用手背放长击远，快速收回，就像做到手背一样。
Let's watch swinging. In scratching, the string should be concentrated on the back of the hand with the wrist sagged. Quickly strike out and withdraw the hand just as quickly. It is reminiscent of a whip. Observe the hooking technique. In performing the hooking technique, the wrist should be fully contracted inward with the fingers hooked inward as well.This movement is very instinctive in nature. Please watch again. Let's move on to swinging the hands. Both hands should be spread with wrists crossed. The hands should then be rotated over and pivoted on the wrist. This motion should be performed in a relaxed manner.Please watch the movement performed. follows are the various leg techniques of Monkey Quan. The leg techniques include heel kicks, snap kicks, twist kicks, sweeps, etc. Let's observe the heel kick. In performing a heel kick, lift the knee above the waist, retract the foot upward, and strike out with the strength focused in the heel. Retract the kick just as swiftly. This should be performed while in the standing monkey stance. Now we'll observe the snap kick. In a snap kick, lift one leg above the waist and then strike out with the strength concentrated on the ball of the foot. Please watch. We'll move on to twist kicks. Please watch. While lying on one side on the ground, extend both legs upward and twist them in a circle. After the motion is complete, you should return to the original lying position on the ground. Please watch again.
的腿为轴，两手轻松放在地上，比一腿圆短。
Watch the sweeping kick perform. Please watch. There are two kinds of sweeps. One is the front sweep.Front sweep is performed by squatting on the left leg, both hands touching the ground, straightening out the right leg and sweeping in a counterclockwise motion. Please watch again. The other sweep is the circle sweep. Please watch.Circle sweep is performed by straightening out the right leg and sweeping out in a counterclockwise pattern. The left leg should come up when the right leg passes through its pivot point. Both hands should be touching the ground. Please observe the movement performed. following are the writhing and jumping techniques of Monkey Quan. Please watch closely. The writhing and jumping techniques of Monkey Quan are as follows. Back leg jump, rollover jump, back handspring, back flip, forward roll, butterfly. The first motion is the back leg jump. Jump up with the leg, with the head. Jump up with the head and both legs leaning backward. The back should be in an arc shape. Fall in a controlled manner to the ground. Please watch again. Jump is performed by lifting both knees to the chest with the hands held before the chest as well. The body is rotated in the air after jumping. The landing should be in a controlled manner, ending in a monkey-like squatting stance. Please observe closely. Movement is the forward roll. jump up into the air and then fall forward onto the ground with the head and shoulders touching the ground first. Rotate over the body in a somersault fashion. Please watch again. Technique is performed as follows. After leaping into the air, the body should be rotated around and the knees should be bent and grasped by the hands. Try to leap very high. Watch the technique performed. Backspring. The backspring is done by swinging both hands backward and simultaneously driving both legs into the ground. The action should be rapid and decisive. Please pay attention. The imitation of a monkey. you should be able to imitate the behaviors and expressions of a monkey. For example, happiness. Are some of the most typical of this style. Monkey watch the moon. Sweep the leg and turn the hip. Side handspring. side flipped.